In response to this situation, with reference to international common practices, the Chinese Visa Application Center in Kampala came into being with the joint efforts of both sides.
According to the Chinese ambassador to Uganda, before COVID-19, over 40,000 Ugandans were visiting China annually, but the number drastically reduced following the outbreak of the coronavirus. Now, such initiatives like the China Visa Application Center Kampala are ways to boost not only bilateral relations, but also visits to China.
Number of visa applications and workload continue to increase. The embassy has been working hard to improve the quality of visa services and made a lot of efforts. However, it is still difficult to satisfy the increasing demand for Chinese visas.
Liz Hong says over 12,000 visa applications were approved in the year 2023. The center is independent from the embassy and aims at providing comfortable visa services to relieve congestion from the embassy.
And that number has not reached the maximum number before the COVID-19, but it has been growing very fast, and we expect more travelers from Uganda to China.
He revealed plans to promote a people-to-people bond between Ugandans and Chinese in order to boost trade and business opportunities.
I hope the related partners in the visa center will work closely and jointly manage the daily operations of the center in a spirit of win-win cooperation.
Colonel Geoffrey Kambere, the Commissioner Immigration Control in the Ministry of Internal Affairs, represented the government at the grand opening of a visa center and lauded the development as an initiative that is going to save visa seekers from fraudulent visa agents.
Foreign nationals, one of the things they have got disturbing is the use of agents where they are cheated, where they get these facilities expensively. But I think with this center, really, I think they will approach them and be helped.
Kambere welcomed the idea of decentralizing visa services, saying it is a beautiful idea that has also been embraced by the government in the issuance of passports.
As from immigration, we have tried to do the same, to decentralize our offices. And I'm telling you, the advantages really are really overwhelming. The efficiency, His Excellency has talked about them. Efficiency, effectiveness, reduction in the congestion, and high quality of services.
Doreen Nansamba, the manager of the China Visa Application Center Kampala, located along Yusuf Lure Road, explains which services to expect.
This visa application center has well-trained local staff, has a spacious area to receive our visa applicants, has a call center to answer to the queries that may come along in trying to apply for the visas, and as well as a website that is up and running, which is www.visaforchina.cn, where our applicants will be applying for visas.
Story compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.